1906 we set sail for the sweet Cornwall. We were sailing away with the cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. 'Twas a wonderful craft she was rigged for and aft, and oh, how the wild winds drove her. She's got skipper and mast, she's got 27 masts, and they called her the Irish Rover.